That is a picture. It's a painting, actually, that was unveiled at the Kingston Public Library in Canada today. It depicts Canadian Prime Minister Stephen Harper reclining on a chaise lounge wearing nothing but a smile. A dog rests at his feet as a woman offers him what looks like a Tim Hortons cup on a silver platter. It's a large oil painting. It's by Kingston, Ontario-based artist Margaret Sutherland, priced at $5,000. Harper's office is taking it in stride. Here's the tweet from his director of communications, Andrew McDougall. "We're not impressed. Everyone knows the Prime Minister is a cat person.